set to kick off here, and it's not a home game for either of these teams. And now it's time for the coin toss, and it's brought to you by Coke Zero. Real Coca-Cola taste, zero calories. Enjoy everything. The kicker's got the ball set up, and we're ready to get this thing started. He'll return it from the three. He makes it out maybe to the 26-yard line. Now the offense gets ready to take their first crack at it. Throws complete. He's got room to work. And he's taken down at the 47-yard line.
Just another weapon for this offense. He's got good hands, and he's tough to bring down. He showed right there that he can make something big happen.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 47. Around the 44-yard line.
That play was over before it got started. That was just a case of the offensive line getting beat at the snap of the ball.
They'll work the left. And he's level at the 47. A couple, maybe 3 yards on that run.
That was a great hit by the defender. He just drove the ball carrier right to the ground.
Third down, and they need to get it inside the 43. Setting up blockers, a running back's got it on the screen, and they push him out at about the 45. It's going to be fourth and inches after that long pickup on third down.
Boy, what a throw by the quarterback. Almost equally excellent catch by the receiver, but the defense topped them both by coming up with a stop.
He faked it. Whoa, he just took a licking. Unable to pick up the first down, and the ball will change hands. The quarterback brings his troops out of the field for the first drive of the game. Gets it out to his receiver in a hurry.
This passing game can be very effective if you don't get enough pressure on the quarterback. They use their personnel well and can be very tough to defend.
Tackled around the 23-yard line. Quick strike to the receiver. Tackle around the 5-yard line. Bring him down at the 2-yard line. Moves up in the pocket. So here we go. It's third and goal from the 4, and this would break the tie.
Let's go, let's go.
So an empty backfield with 5 wide receivers. Quick strike to the receiver, touchdown. He makes the PAT. A six-play, 54-yard drive, and it's good for 7 points. Akron gets set to kick this one away. Fielded at the four, and he makes it out to about the 21-yard line. Akron's really got things working right now for him. I can't think of a better start.
Well, that's exactly the way they had hoped to see this game go. I mean, anytime you can start the game with a stop, get your offense out there, they move the ball down, put points on the board. Now it's just more about trying to maintain what they've already created.
You never like to have to play from behind, but a deficit this manageable shouldn't be in the front of their minds. They just need to go out there and play. Throws it in a hurry, and he's hit immediately. So it's complete, but they didn't get much there.
And that's because the defense was just waiting on it, and they attacked. The quarterback should have found somebody else downfield.
From their own 23-yard line, it's second down. The halfback with a carry. He's taken down at the 22. And down he goes at the 36.
I like the call here by the defense to bring the heat with the outside linebacker. It was just a better call by the offense, and that's why it's a first down.
First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 36. He makes his way to about the 48. Second down. Slings it to his fullback. Tackle made around the 47-yard line. That'll make it 35.
Check tight right.
This punt, if he gets it where he wants, it can really change the field position of this football game. And he's got to be happy with that punt, Kirk.
Yeah, Brad, that was nice. So now they're looking at a long way to go to even think about a score.
The offense now will take the field, and they hope to have the same success they had on their last drive.
And it was a really nice drive, too, Brad. The quarterback got into a nice rhythm and did a good job of picking apart the defense.
Carries the ball for a nice game. Akron up 7 points. He's out of bounds at the 11-yard line. Some room. Makes it to the 24. And a big run on third down.
Anytime you can move the ball like this, you're putting a lot of pressure on that defense.
Nice run there. Midfield fires it out, and he's shoved out of bounds right around the 44-yard line. And he makes it out to about the 41-yard line. Hang on, everybody, because it looks like they came ready to play today. The Zips with a touchdown lead. Welcome back here. We resume action now here in the second quarter. Takes it up the middle for a nice run. And now he's got room to run. That's a great tackle at the 27. The defense is having a difficult time stopping this drive.
Right now they're doing enough to be in situations they want to be in, but they have to finish the job. And the plays start to add up, so we'll have to see if this defense starts to look tired out there.
Fires quickly, and he's got his man. He's knocked out of bounds at the 21. That'll make it second and four. Akron is up a score. And he is drilled at the 20. And he might want it all here and does.
Good job here by the defense. If you let this quarterback set and throw, he'll kill you all game. But they got excellent pressure on that play.
So the kicking team is on the field. They'll try for three. Akron can make this a two-possession game with this field goal. Kicks up, and it's through the uprights. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. He really got a hold of that kick. He's to the 20. He gets out to about the 22-yard line. You think about the challenges these two teams are facing. On one side, you've got to find a way to keep building on your lead, and on the other side, you've got to find a way to get back in it. There's a strike complete. He's down. They're about 4 yards away here on second down. To his tight end, nothing doing.
The receiver needed to get a step or two further into his route to have any chance of snagging that pass.
Fires out to his receiver, and they make the stop around the 33-yard line. First and 10. Ball on their own 33. He makes it out to maybe the 36-yard line. That's good for a gain of 3 yards. That'll make it second and 7. And he's tackled around the 45-yard line. That's a deep nine. That makes it first and 10. Ball on their own 45. Slings it, and he's taken down at the 47-yard line. That makes it second and 8. Brought down right around the 42-yard line. And this play is number 8 on the drive. Gets to about the 41-yard line. That's good for a gain of 1 yard. That brings up second and 9. From the 41-yard line, second down.
I got 40.
He's into the open field. Makes it out to about the 33.
Gain of 8 yards. That'll bring up third and 8.
Here's play number 10 on the drive.
Green 19! Green!
It's fourth down, and the offense is getting set to go for it. Keeps it on the ground, and they won't get the first down. And they lose possession on down.
You know, that was one of those situations where you have to go for it to try to get something going. Now they need a big play here from their defense.
I can't argue the play call. The defense just did their job by standing their ground.
It was a pretty one-sided first quarter, but I wouldn't be surprised if things changed in a big way before halftime.
Pulls it in, and he's in the open field.
He steps out around the 39-yard line.
Second down and five. Ball on the 39-yard line. He gets hit out of bounds at the 44-yard line. Pitches it, and he hits him hard at the 46. Completes it, but he can't shake the defense.
Good work here by the defense to keep him from making something more out of that play.
So it's second down and about 2 yards to go. Quick out to his receiver. He's tackled in the open field. Fires quick. He's got another one. And he tackles him hard at the 8.
It's a great job here by the quarterback of recognizing the outside linebacker blitz and delivering the football for a first down.
It's first down. He'll be looking for 6 points here. He gets rid of this one. This is the 8th play of this drive. Stop behind the line. And he's tackled right away. They'll line up for the field goal, and this is nothing more than a chip shot. It's up, and the field goal is good. They might just want to squib this one. Only a few seconds left here before halftime. He's to the 20. He makes it out to maybe the 29-yard line. First half is over, and this is why they play the game. Akron's got a 13-point lead.
Hi, everybody. Glad to have you with us on the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Bruce Davis, David Pollack here in the studio as always to lend a little perspective to what just went down in the first 30 minutes. The pass rush of both teams has been totally negated in the first half. Neither team has been able to come up with a sack. So what's the D-line coach right now preaching to you guys up front, you big fellows who love to go there and make life miserable for a quarterback?
Well, you got to watch the football and get off it as soon as you can and try to get that first step quickness, because I know those guys are big and strong, but they're also a little bit chunky. And if you're on the defensive line and you're a little bit slimmer and you get off the football a little bit faster, but try to get off that ball quick. And it's not just sacks, Reese. How about you affect the quarterback? How about you bull rush your guy and you put him in his lap and you make him throw over top, or, you know, change the throwing angle so he doesn't have a clean pocket where he can step up in there and make big throws the whole game. You got to do something different than you did the first half to affect the quarterback.
Just about time to start the second half. What do you think Herb Street's first point of analysis will be?
I don't know, something to do with quarterback play, I'm sure. I mean, we always got to hear that stuff all the time. It's all about the quarterbacks.
Brad and Kirk ready for the second half.
And we welcome you back to the action here, just about set for the second half.
Number 10, deep to return.
He'll take it from the 2. He's to the 20. He's taken down at the 27-yard line. So you wonder what kind of excitement we'll see this time around. Got it, and brought down immediately. He's gobbled up in the backfield. From their own 33-yard line, third down. He's hit and taken down. Gets it out to his receiver in a hurry. Pulls it in, first down, and he's knocked out of bounds. Tackle at the 32. With room to run. He's tackled at about the 27-yard line.
That's good for a gain of 5 yards. That brings him 2nd and 5.
Two down. Mike 42.
Got an opening. Good open field tackle. Complete. He's got room to work. They'll bring him down right around the 12-yard line.
That's a gain of 5 on the play. That brings him 2nd and 5.
From the 12-yard line, it's 2nd down. Again with a carry. He makes it to the 9. Nice job by the offense to get the final few yards to the end zone.
Yeah, they knew what play to call for in that situation and made it work.
He makes the PAT. So an 11-play, 72-yard drive, and it results in a touchdown.
Brad, I thought that was a textbook drive. I thought they did a really good job of showing balance, mixing the play calling with the run and the pass. Just an overall well-executed touchdown drive.
He's to the 20. Tackle at the 22-yard line. The Zips continue to get it done on the defensive side of the football, Kirk.
Yeah, they've done a good job of building this lead and almost determined here to protect it. Let's see if they can hold on here for the rest of the way.
There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game. And he's tackled after positive yardage. So it's second down now, and they need about 4 yards to pick up the first.
Goes
at about the 39-yard line.
Good solid running right there. Getting past the defensive lineman and into the secondary before he could be stopped.
Tackled after a decent run up the gut.
Call it a gain of 4 yards. That brings him second and five.
Two times. It's second and five here. Ball on the 43.
He's going to be sacked for a loss. Coaches don't like it when their quarterback gets hit like that. Don't be surprised to see the old coach get on his lineman to protect the quarterback a little bit better.
From their own 39-yard line, it's third down. Sets up a screen. Tailback's got it. There's a very impressive open field tackle. Nice gain, but not enough for the first down.
Yeah, that's a nice play there. They did everything right except get enough yards for the first down.
The punting team's got to give their kickers some time. Tackle made at the 24-yard line. So the Aztecs have simply rocked the college football world with an astounding effort in this one.
This is one of the biggest upsets I think we've seen all year. You know what's great? They didn't worry about any of the outside distractions. They just kind of locked in to themselves and their coaches, getting ready for this football game, and it's really paid off for them.
Nice run up the middle. At midfield, and he's finally knocked out of bounds at the 38-yard line.
Excellent execution on one side of the ball that time, and it looks to me like the defense was in a little state of confusion. Let's see if they can pull themselves together.
They go to the back, and he's hit immediately in the backfield. He's under pressure. Tackle made at the 28-yard line. Give to the tailback. He's taken down at the 18-yard line. They get him in the backfield for a loss.
That is a loss of 2 yards. That brings up second and 13.
From the 20-yard line, it's second down. Tackled for a loss.
Call it a loss of 2 yards. That makes it third and 15.
Here's the eighth play of the series.
Hey, let's get that ball, D. Let's get that ball. Mike 42.
Throws incomplete, intended for his wideout. We've reached quarter number four, and right now it looks like we may have an upset. 20-0, Akron. Welcome back to the action here as we resume play here in quarter number four. The kick is up,
and he got it.
Akron is lining up to kick this one off. Taken at the 5. He's tackled at the 23-yard line. They're ready to begin another drive. He's going to try and scramble. They bring him down. They get to the quarterback and end that play before it even got started.
This young man didn't even have a chance to make something happen. It's tough to find your receivers when the defense is in your face like that.
From their own 22-yard line, second down.
Here we go.
Quick strike to the back, no good. Stop at about the 45. First and 10. Ball on the 45. They come out in an empty backfield. Quick strike to the receiver, and he's tackled around the 40-yard line.
Guys, I really like what the offensive coordinator is doing here. Throwing it on first and second down will keep the defense guessing.
Quick to an open man, he dropped it. It's second and 10. Ball on the 40-yard line. He's at the 30, brought down at about the 25-yard line. The middle. The offensive line got a really good push there, allowing the back to pick up 9 on the play.
That brings up second and 1.
Short yardage situation here. Second down and 1. We're at play number 9 of this current drive. Quick shot to the open receiver, and he can't hang on to the ball. From the 12-yard line, second down. It off on the delay, and they got him for a loss.
That makes it 3rd and 11.
This is the 11th play of this drive. Just under 3 to go in regulation. Fires to his tight end, nothing doing. Looks like they've decided to go for it here. Looks middle, got his back, and he's taken down around the 6-yard line. Both teams are well aware that a score on this drive is going to create an almost insurmountable lead. This defense has really got to step it up and make a stop. They give to the tailback. Gains his way to the 16-yard line. We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 16-yard line. And they get nice yardage on that run. From their own 28-yard line, it's first down. Gets out to about the 31.
That's good for a gain of 3 yards. That makes it second and 8.
The run, and he makes it out to about the 31-yard line. And the ball game's over. The Zips get the win here, 23-0. That's it for this presentation of NCAA Football 14. For Kirk Herbstreit, I'm Brad Nessler saying thanks, and we'll see you soon.